I don't believe on our education system. It's just serving the powerful people. When we were children, our mother and father and our teachers always used to compare us with other people. Every person is special, no one is better than another one. Just hard working makes a big difference. And I think that comparing with other people, killing that people have self-confidence and self-trust, and our education system killed our creativity and imagination, which are the most powerful tools for human beings.